Step 8, when to use a third vowel slide. The most common use of the third vowel slide is for a D, the combination of 1 and 3, below the staff, and you slide out the third vowel slide. Another use for the third vowel slide is for a D flat or a C sharp below the staff for a combination of 1, 2, and 3, and you slide out the third vowel slide.